people who work there are very proud to be working there, and customers are very happy to be a customer there. And if you walk into the organization, you feel the energy and the enthusiasm. HPO managers are fast decision makers. They don't suffer of paralysis by analysis. They do take time to think about decisions, but they don't overanalyze it. If they don't have enough information, they will still make a decision. They rather make a bad decision than no decision at all, because after making the decision, they can learn from it. So how can you speed up the process of making decisions in your organization? First of all, you identify where the key decisions have to be made in your organization and by whom. Then you give them the right level of authority so that these persons can take those decisions fast. And you align your systems and procedures so these managers get the right information to become fast decision makers.